Western Maryland will deal with some scattered thunderstorms tomorrow. Then it should clear out for Saturday in the mountains with high temperatures in the 70s. Around the bay, we're going to have to talk about a thunderstorm tomorrow. On the western shore of the bay, I think it'll turn partly cloudy Saturday, but the eastern shore may still be dealing with a couple thunderstorms to start the weekend. And that risk of a thunderstorm is going to linger through the weekend at the beach. Look for high temperatures in the upper 70s to around 80, a 30% chance of a thunderstorm Friday and Saturday, and a good chance for some scattered storms on Sunday as well, with surf temperatures 73 to 77. So for the Ravens and the preseason game tomorrow, we'll have to keep an eye on the sky. There'll be some storms around 87 degrees during the afternoon, dropping through the 70s during the evening. Upper 80s Saturday, nearly 90 with another thunderstorm on Sunday, and some scattered storms are still possible on Monday of next week.